especially now that I'm 40, it helps me because I can read your lips to learn the words. Here we go. Two, three. We were sitting around the table at the Tuesday poker game, solving all the problems of the world, trying to draw me a side string. Jimmy posed a question as he played a pair of kings. If you could be anyone in this whole world, now who would you be? Would you be at the shaking of hands, making all the other girls scream? I'd be a father, and all the answers.